Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Pallavi Sinha Das, Assistant Professor of Public Administration in Department of Political Science, School of Social Science, Adamas University. The special paper I'll be talking about today is Public Policy in India. In this paper, we teach students the various public policies which are implemented in the country, right from 1947 till date. How the policy has grown up with the gradual development of the country and how changes has taken place in the policy. The student not only learn about the policy in the country but also studies about various policies in various other parts of the world, and that makes him to understand a comparative analysis of the policies, how they are implemented in various parts of the world. Student also learns that how the policy varies from an underdeveloped to developing and to a developed country. This makes him to understand that why does a policy varies from a country to country, that why a particular policy is successful in a developed country and why that particular policy cannot be implemented in an underdeveloped country. Also, student learn about the budgeting process of the policy, because budget is considered as a skeleton of any policy. Until and unless the budget is proper, policy cannot be considered as a successful, because it will not reap the maximum benefit to the people. And that's why all expect of a particular policy right from the inception of the country till date, a comparative analysis, and how a budget and an administration is involved in a proper making, implementing, and getting a feedback of the policy is made to learn to the student. Now, when I'll talk about the job prospect of the paper, obviously that this paper is going to help student in writing UPSC, WBCS and various other competitive exams, because it not only gives a theoretical aspect, but it also explains the current things going on in the country that deals with the policy of particular country. So this paper is going to help the student in writing an essay paper as well for a competitive exam. Other than this, a student can be a policy analyst in any MNCs which deals with the government organization for making of the policy for MNCs. Student can also be an outreach manager. Student can be a government advocate for the policy making of the country. Student can work in NGOs. Student can work into a various government organization where as a policy analyst. Also, in an institute like Indian Institute of Public Administration, where the basic structure of policies are made, student can apply there as a policy research assistant, associate professor, or fellow researcher. So this paper provides a wide range of job prospect to the student. Not only this, it helps the student to critically think about the policies in the country and to contribute something for the development of the country with his real and good research. I hope so. This information is going to help you. Thank you so much.